You ready, Luke?
Yep.
Let's do it.
23 miles is a lot to ask of anybody, but this isn't a story about going 23 miles. No, this is a story about beauty. Beauty that draws the human soul in and takes it further than it's ever gone before. Beauty in a distant peak that makes your heart beat stronger every time you see it. Most of all, it's about getting lost in nature.
All right, Luke, that's where we're going. How's it going up there, Luke?
Good.
We gonna make it?
Uh-huh.
Yeah, we are.
Yeah.
On our way up to Pico Blanco. Hiding up in the clouds. We're getting there. The summit of Pico Blanco. Luke Commons, 7 years old. Let's do this, Dan. Summiting Pico Blanco. In there. Nothing? Yeah. All right, so should we sign one of these? Let's do it. It's Luke and Dad on the top of Pico Blanco. Say something, Luke.
Yeah!
How you doing, Luke? Yeah, we had a good time.
Crystal.
The crystal?
Yeah, it's like little pink crystal. Like little bits of sticking out of it. We forgot to bring the rock home from Kaiser, from Pico Blanco.
You got that out.
Daddy? We're almost across. And we are... We're up.
Oh, you okay?
Yeah, are you okay?
Yeah, sorry about that, mate.
I fell off. Okay, that's where we are.
We made it! Tired, Luke?